All right, this video is about how to install the weather stats add-on in Google Sheets. So you want to start in Google Sheets. So you can come over and go to the side panel. If you don't see this side panel, just come down to the lower right-hand corner and use this toggle to show the side panel. Click on the plus button, and that will bring you to the Google Workspace Marketplace. Once you're there, search for weather stats. And there it is. So we will click on that. We will do an individual install. And Google's going to ask you to verify which account you want it in. So this is my main account. That's where I will put mine. Click continue. And you need to allow it to look at the spreadsheet. That way it knows what dates and what locations it's looking up. It connects to a Google database for us to store your user properties. We need to know your email so we can keep track of your subscription plan if you decide to go off of the free plan. And then it needs to know where you are because it returns the weather forecast in your local time zone. All right, so let's go down. We will click allow. Works on the installation in the background. When it's done, it is going to, let's click done there. We'll close this. It's going to show up in your side panel, little icon right there. And when you click on that, you should get the sidebar ready to go. If you want to know how to use the add-on, this next video will show you how to do that. Thanks for watching.